Yo, YouTube, it's your boy Ree. We back, man. Listen, and in this vid, we got Fivio Foreign, Lil Tjay, Ambition. I never heard this before, right? And somebody was in the comments and they asked me to react to it. So I'm like, Fivio, Tjay, never heard this song before. Let's get right into it. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, y'all messing with me. Show me some love and shit. And let's get started. I think I heard something like this, but it's not this song. It's about somebody else. Is he doing like a remix to that song or some shit? This sound like that song. They gonna love me for my ambition. I think I heard that from somewhere. Not this song, but that from somewhere. I'm tripping. Okay, Tjay. I ain't gonna cap. Tjay low key carrying Fivio, bro. I ain't mess with Fivio part like that. His part cool, but Tjay just came in and started snapping. We had to go back. Hold up. Listen. Go back one more time. Came in. Demon. It's a big fit. These jones are. This joint definitely not like my favorite or nothing like that, but it was chilling. I never heard it before, so you know what I'm saying? It was alright. I like Tjay part a lot. Fivio, bro, I heard much better from you, Fivio, bro. So it's just like I was expecting you to turn up with Tjay, bro, because I know Tjay be going stupid. Tjay be going crazy stupid, bro, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. Fivio, I don't know, bro. Or maybe I'm being a little too harsh, bro. Because your part wasn't that bad. But for this song to be elite, you're supposed to step your game up, bro. And I'm tripping. I forgot this song is... I can't even talk. This song kind of older. This song a whole year ago. So that was when Fivio just started rapping. So, Fivio, I'm going to give you a pass, bro. Because I fuck with your music. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, other than that, y'all messing with me, y'all can follow me on the gram, Live for Reg. And that's it, man. I'll see y'all in the next vid. We got this joint.